Hello. KÖSTER KB-Flex 200 is a permanently plastic sealing compound. Designed for waterproofing pipe and cable ducts, KB-Flex 200 can seal against pressurized water and has good adhesion to mineral, metal, and plastic surfaces, even if they're wet. Correct PPE should always be worn. Exact details will vary depending on the construction site and the specific KOSH requirements. As well as KÖSTER KB-Flex 200, you'll require a sealant gun to suit a 310 ml cartridge, a knife, and a bucket of clean, warm water. Surfaces can be dry or wet and should be free from grease, loose particles, or old sealant. Before using the KB-Flex 200, the tubes should be placed into warm water for about 10 minutes. The ideal material temperature for application is around 40 degrees Celsius. At this temperature, the material is easy to pump, yet still stiff enough to hold back the water. Open the cartridge with a sharp knife and trim the nozzle to about 3 centimeters. Then place the cartridge into the sealant gun. For most applications, insert a PU foam or closed cell backing rod about 8 centimeters deep into the duct. This provides a backstop for the KB-Flex to push against and prevents overuse of material. In this demonstration, the KB-Flex is applied directly against the water pressure. It is pumped from the tube and will quickly seal the duct. The KB-Flex 200 is normally applied after the cables or pipes have been installed. It is important that all cables passing through the duct are spaced so that the KB-Flex can seal completely around every point of penetration. As the KB-Flex 200 never hardens, it is possible to remove or replace cables, then reseal with a little more material. Alternatively, KÖSTER KB-Flex 200 can be pushed out of the cartridge in advance and shaped into a ball, which is then pressed directly into the duct. This method is particularly useful for large ducts or heavier water flows. If possible, leave at least 1 cm clear at the mouth of the duct or push the KB-Flex 200 back to leave this space. This allows for a mortar plug to be installed. This could be either KÖSTER Repair Mortar Plus or KÖSTER KB Fix 5. This final capping is to hold the cables firmly in position within the duct, preventing sagging, which could cause gaps to form. KÖSTER KB-Flex 200 can resist water pressure of up to 7.5 meter head or even greater by installing a thicker mortar plug. Thank you for watching our video. Please let us know if you have any questions. KÖSTER Aquatechnic, waterproofing for professionals.